Exercise 4.3, the first sum. Find the domain of the following function. The first function, tan inverse of root of 9 minus x square. The second function, 1 by 2 into tan inverse of 1 minus x square minus pi by 4. So first of all, the solution. Solution. The given function is the first subdivision, tan inverse of into root of 9 minus x square. So this one let us consider f of x, that is equal to tan inverse of into root of 9 minus x square. So first of all let us take this value. So this is the x value. Arbitrary values let us take. Root of into 9 minus x square is real number, that is called a real value. Next, root of 9 minus x square. This one, root of 9 minus x square. So this one definitely absolutely positive value. Why? Because this one root. Root is does not exist for minus value. So this one definitely 9 minus x square is greater than or equal to 0. 9 minus x square is greater than or equal to 0. Next, so multiple on both sides minus, that is called x square minus 9 is less than or equal to 0, which implies x square is less than or equal to 3. Now x modulus of x is less than or equal to 3. So therefore minus 3 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 3. So the domain of f of x is minus 3 to plus 3. So therefore the domain of f of x is minus 3, 3, the closed interval. Now x is belongs to closed interval minus 3, 3. That's all the first subdivision. Now is going to second subdivision. So this one, 1 by 2 into tan inverse of 1 minus x square minus pi by 4. So second subdivision, let us consider our given values 1 by 2 into tan inverse of into 1 minus x square minus pi by 4 to find out the value of the domain. So this function, to find the value of domain, let us consider this one g of x. Now g of x is equal to 1 by 2 into tan inverse of 1 minus x square minus pi by 4. Tan inverse of x is minus pi by 4. So we know that the domain of tan inverse of x, domain of tan inverse of x is open interval minus infinity comma plus infinity. Open interval minus infinity comma plus infinity. So this one exists for this one. This one, the arbitrary functions 1 minus x square. So this, let us take the value c is, let us take 1 minus x square is belongs to minus infinity comma plus infinity. So if you apply any number, definitely infinity. So definitely in the function la, in the interval real numbers la, the number apply pannalam, definitely exist avo. So x is belongs to minus infinity comma plus infinity. So the domain of the second subdivision, the domain of g of x is minus infinity comma plus infinity are real number, that is, and x is belongs to R, that is the second subdivision is completed.